Hi, my name is Paul Murich. I'm the general manager here at the Roland Freedom Center. I'd like to take you through our displays one at a time. The display that you see behind me is our presidential display. It has all of the presidents, from President Washington to President Biden, and it has three items on the back wall I'd like to point out. The first item is the Declaration of Independence, the second item is the Bill of Rights, and the third item is Lincoln's second inaugural address. At that time, the country was split in half over different ideals. And basically what Lincoln had to say is, if we don't come together as Americans, the country and our freedoms are doomed. I think it's very relevant with what's going on in the world today to have people reread this and try to get an understanding that no matter what your political affiliation is, we're all Americans and we need to come together to better this nation.